Guys, welcome back to ASMR Retro. Today I'm gonna play some Clash Mini and chew some gum. It's been a while since I played this game. Now I'm on level 7. And this time I'm gonna use this guy here, Monk. I think last time I used the vampire. Actually, let's take a look at guys here. So Archer Queen's level 5. Oh, I can't do that. The Countess is level 3. I think I used her last time. And this time I'm gonna use Monk. Just adjusting my mic there for a second. Okay, there we go. Which I haven't used him that much. As you can see, he's just at level 1. Let's look at my minis here. Just so you get an idea of what I got.
Okay.
comes down to, folks. Wish me luck. Okay. Oh, there the two monks are going at it. Such carnage. Oh, this is not looking good. It's not looking good, folks. I don't like what I'm seeing here. I don't like it. See, it's no fair with the shield. Come on, man. Is that a fair fight? And I lost. Oh, well, it was close. It was good. You know, it was a good valiant effort. Still got 8 gold, so, you know, who cares? Let's try another one. I just gotta win at least one match for this video. I mean, sheesh. Whoops. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. So these things, these pads there, they will, that character dies, you'll revive with a little bit of health or something like that. I hate these vampire dudes. Dudettes, I mean. Okay, let's see. Oh no. Another lost round. But the war ain't over yet. The war ain't over yet. Alright. is a tie game so far, folks. Stronger. Oh, I should have put down some more troops, but that guy there. is going to move that archer, that magic archer. I want it to come out right away. But you might move it. I don't know. I should have moved it. Crap. Ah, see, I knew it. That cost me the whole game. Let's see. I mean, at least this round, anyways. See, I predicted correctly for his magic archer anyway, so I think I really could have done better than this. So it's out of my hands right now. Oh, here we go, 4-1. And yay, another victory. So what was it, 3 losses and 2 wins, I think. Okay, let's do one more. This will be the deciding. Well, decide if I could tie it up or not. Supposed to be. Upgrade that guy. Actually, no, put this guy here. Put that guy there. Put that guy there. And I don't know. Put him here. There we go. That's a better formation. And man, he looks like he's it's a pretty tough player here. I don't know what that was. Video. Hope you found it relaxing, and I'll see you guys.